little celebration and heads to Texas later this morning, raising cash and creating an awkward moment or two for some prominent Democrats who are keeping their distance from the president. Paul Burka is a senior executive editor for Texas Monthly. And Paul, I got to read something you wrote on your blog where you're basically saying that President Obama, his trip to Texas is nothing more than a big help to Republicans in a number of ways in the state because, number one, he's taking money out of the state, can't be used to invest in Democrats, and number two, he's creating these awkward moments that we just talked about. Should he not come?
Well, I think it would have been better for the Texas Democrats if he didn't come because the Republicans are going to have a field day with this. And not only because of Obama's low popularity rating in the state, but also because the Democrats are running away from him and are not coming here. But this is an old story. There's been a resentment of the National Democrats in Texas for a long time because all they ever do in Texas is come down and take money out of the state. They take a lot of money, but it doesn't help the Democrats in Texas right here politically at all.